make a call, make a bong bong bong, make a call, make a beep, make a bong bong bong, your body cook a rhyme, make a bong bong bong, on a make a tip.
As a reminder to all you beautiful fans sitting here in the stands, the screen you see before you, right above the big Toronto sign, will be playing the Leafs against the Senators starting at 7 o'clock. So,
I thought they were going to be here, so they're not practicing.
Damn it, we missed a practice.
Leafs.
Time to leave. Like, time to leave. It's a watch party. Blah, blah, blah. We missed them. I think they were out here earlier. That sucks. There's Renell. Renell, why are you running from the camera?
Oh, they're not doing anything interesting over here.
Yeah. Earlier today...
So you guys, earlier today, the Maple Leafs, they were out there. They were practicing. But I guess the practice is done. And then I guess the game is going to be the game. So, yeah.
Look at their mascots.
Can I take a picture of me in it?
Picture? I'll take a video.
Watch your love for like it, why not more more than your body, chakare, Boshe ready, yeah, imade, Toba do zile, kilofe, why not more more than you? Tell me where you can lay your body, I'm a damn easy, baby, and you won't go give me
gun. Why are they lining up? Renal, go ask why are they lining up. They're giving away hot dogs. I guess you guys are getting a nighttime vlog. He don't know why he lining up, y'all.
What?
Excuse me. Do you know what the lineup is for?
Oh, there's a milk. So if we use...
Oh, milk?
Yeah, if we use the bowl, and then they're going to give you the
milk. Oh, okay. Nah, I don't care for milk. He's like, you're standing in my way. She doing TV over here. No, Renell. Gonna look crazy. You say, you say that you...
Yep. Hey, how's it going?
That's City TV, you guys! City News, City TV, Coolio. Anyways, you was talking about you look crazy, but then you want to go off on TV, on the news? What are they doing here? Let's see what they're doing here. I want to see what they're doing in this glow, in this thing.
Try not to get that front to try to land in all pictures are
doing. What are you doing there? Where's Renell?
Renell, ask what they're doing there.
Ask what they're doing there before I go in there with the camera.
If you make the lights turn blue, you're winning.
You put any.
Any, just push it into anything. White. So white is a bag or a foam figure?
I still need to record me.
Okay, so yeah, anyone here. White, so you get a bag or a foam figure?
Okay, thank you.
Perfect, thank you so much.
Okay.
White, a bag or a foam
figure? They're all white.
These are F-150 Lightnings.
Okay, great. Got a bag?
I don't know, we'll see.
I guess.
Thank you.
Sorry, bro. All you gotta do is get this, plug it into one of the ports.
Yeah, the machitos and give us all whites. The matifti. Okay. We both got bags.
Why don't you fold it up and put it away?
Thank you. I can't turn this off.
Everybody's getting white. They ain't no damn blue. They're cat.
She got a bag. I got a bag. So, you guys, we are going to eat. We are at Yonge and Dundas. How crazy it is over here. There's always foolery going around. There's always foolery going on around here. We're not waiting. Foolery. Foolery, you guys. They be doing out here. This is what they do out here in the nighttime. Foolishness. Yeah, where's the jacket? Oh, where we live?
Yeah.
You guys, down here is crazy. Downtown is crazy, you guys.
That's like fast food.
We'll probably go over there. It's a warehouse. Yeah. You guys, if nothing interesting happens in this, we ain't putting this up. What is that roundabout? Roundabout. So freshy, so ghetto. Okay, yeah, so we're going over there. We'll be back later. There's Ronelle. You guys are so loud in here. Hopefully you guys can hear me. We're in warehouse. mouth.
But here's the menu.
I'm probably gonna get chicken Caesar wrap.
Good.
So you guys, my food was good. I mean, it was alright. My wrap could have been had a little bit more dressing. It could have had a little bit more dressing. It was kind of I don't know why I'm looking this way when the camera is here. Anyways, it was alright. Yeah, it was alright. It could have had a little bit more dressing. It was kind of bland, but it wasn't bad. The fries were good. They kind of remind me of McDonald's fries, but yeah. I think after we're done here, we're probably going to either go home or we're probably going to look around for it. I don't know. We'll see. But yeah. Here we go. And her drink. I took my thing out. Hopefully you guys can hear me. It's loud in here. Billy Rock. Billy Rock.
So you guys, we're done in there. So we're done.
Yeah, and there was hella noisy.
Yeah, it was noisy.
The food was
it was alright.
Out of a 10.
Seven.
A 6. It was too small.
It was 7 for me.
But the waitress was pretty nice, so.
Yeah, she was nice. She was nice. But yeah, we're done. We're going home. I think we're going home. I mean, we could walk around a little bit more, but it's kind of cold. But we should go that way.
Yeah. Down there's noisy as hell.
Yeah.
Dundas is noisy. It's ruckus.
Yeah, we're going to go back to Young and Dundas.
Where all the ruckus was.
To Dundas. I gave you what you need. I know what you like. I believe.